Y'all, look at this headband wig. Look at it. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna do a review on this headband wig. All right, hey y'all, so I just wanna thank Luvme Hair for sending me this headband wig. This is how the box looks. It came with the bow on it, but I took it off. All right, so with Luvme Hair, give you accessories in the box. I have this little pouch here. And they give you a, you get a head wrap to hold your edges down or your lace, because they do sell lace wigs too. You get a edge brush. And I think this is the adjustable strap, but I don't know how you would put this on the wig because it doesn't have anything on the ends of it. I don't know. Also, you get some pins, some tweezers, and this cute little hairpin that says Luvme. Also, I had a pack of headbands. Let's see how these look. It's like this camo type of, wait, this is big. It's like this camo pattern. Next, I have this one here. This one's really cute. It's an animal print, like a cheetah print. This one here. And this one, this is more of the, that one headband with the stretchy thing on it. Get your hair from Luvme Hair. Comes this sheer bag. It's really cute, it looks luxury. So they sent me over a bob headband wig in the inch, 12 inches. And this is it right here. And headband wigs are so easy and convenient. You're gonna see in the video how easy this is gonna be. I'm gonna comb out the wig. This is the wig here. I'm gonna strap it. Okay, so here's the wig. With the headband wig, you have clips on there. So you can push these through your hair so you can have more security so the wig doesn't come off. And you also do have the band, which is the Velcro. And it snaps behind your head. I'm just gonna comb it out. This is very interesting because I wouldn't get a headband wig. Okay, so yeah, I'm just gonna put the wig on. Well, you just put it on your head and put the clips in and strap the, let me just stop talking so you can see how it looks. And then the clip in the back, you just wanna like shove it up your hair, in your hair. And then you just take the two little, let's see if I can bring you closer. The two straps, you just strap those around your head like a headband. And I love, like, it's so secure. It doesn't feel like it's gonna slip off. Cause I have a headband wig and the strap is so loose. I don't know if because my head's small, but you know, this works good. All right, so let me zoom you back out. All right, so here's the wig in its natural state. I'm gonna flat iron it a little bit just to get some of these bumps out. I have my flat irons right here. And I'm just gonna go through it and kinda get some of those bumps out. gonna scoot it back so you can see my hair more. Yeah, that's better. Okay, this is cute. This is real cute. And then the hair is so nice. Like, just, you know, because the headband wig, they still made the hair. Put nice hair on here. I'm trying to get this bump out right here. Alright, now I'm just gonna try on some headbands just to see how they look. So I'm wearing like a white shirt. I'm gonna do this one here. It's kind of confusing because it's too... Oh, I think it's the ones that twist. Let's see. And these are so simple, y'all. It's really cute. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for this headband. It's so cute, but yeah. So if you into wigs and don't really know how to do lace or the closure wigs, just get you a headband wig. All you have to do is like slick your hair back, do your edges, throw the wig on, and boom. It's the look. I just wanna thank Luvme Hair for sending me this wig to review. Hair quality is really nice. And the headband, the strap part is actually tight enough for my little ass head. I'll leave all the links and everything in the description box if you do want to purchase this wig. So yeah, if you liked this video, just please give me a thumbs up, a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.